whoever, you know. I was just like 6'8 after Cuban, right? And he starts talking about, you know, like some tall man. <Don't care.
laughs> But that's not what it means.
Yeah.
guitarist, composer that, you know, that I've found a lot of inspiration in over the past couple of years. That, you know, I've become more passionate about guitar, you know, more interested in the jazz, you know, like sort of idiom, and, you know, at times it's easy to feel like people aren't really doing anything with it, but yeah, this guy is like really pushing the envelope. His name is Kurt Rosenwinkel, and this song is called Binary Blues. So, hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.